All right, it's turned out to be a beautiful day here at home, but let's start with the beach forecast. A lot of people heading down the ocean for Father's Day weekend. There still could be a couple of leftover showers at the beaches, whether you're going to the Delaware beaches or Ocean City today. But it'll clear up later this afternoon, even at the beach, and then the rest of the weekend is looking fantastic. So you picked a good one for Dad if you're heading down the ocean. The average high temperature this time of the year is 83 degrees. And I'm mentioning that because I don't think we're going to get out of the mid-70s this afternoon. The winds have shifted to the north behind this system. It's got a very autumn-like feel to it out there. 67 in Parkton. It's 70 at the airport. The dew points are in the upper 40s and low 50s after being near 70 yesterday. So I'm sure you could feel that as well. And it is a little bit on the breezy side. The winds are gusting up close to 20 miles per hour, making it feel even cooler. I've seen a few people walking around with jackets today, believe it or not. But here's the last of the rain pushing off the coast, as I mentioned. And we still have a little rain up around Philadelphia, too. They're trying to get the second round of the U.S. Open in there, and I think they will without a problem. By the way, you can see that on NBC this afternoon at 3 o'clock. Since Sarah was plugging the voice, I figured, you know, I got to give golf a little plug there, too. High pressure coming in behind this storm system will give us some nice weather going into the weekend. So the forecast for today, mostly sunny, breezy, cooler. The high temperatures between 74 and 79. Turn the air conditioning off tonight. The temperatures are going to drop into the 50s. That's pretty unusual for this time of the year. Mostly clear, sunset at 8:34. 7-day forecast looking good. Saturday and Sunday. Father's Day should be just fine. 82 on Saturday, 86 on Sunday. Now, if there's going to be some rain coming in, it'll be Sunday night and into Monday. But during the day on Father's Day, it should be dry. And then going into the beginning of next week, a chance for rain as well.